How do we make the world a better place? We love each other, we love ourselves, we practice compassion, we care for the environment, we create impactful art and businesses, and we teach our children how to do these things. The way we teach our children has a lasting impact on the world, forever. The results of unequal learning opportunities are far too easy to see. Economic and social inequality, hatred and violence, decreased productivity in schools, workplace, and government, a less skillful workforce, and the list goes on. We continue to misallocate resources and financial support to promote the ills of the world. Why do we do that? Creating change is hard, and changing how we teach and how we provide high-quality learning opportunities to everyone is challenging. But the way we deliver education has to change because it's not working. Today, we know a lot about learning. We know a lot about teaching. We know what works. Recent neurological research shows that the brain undergoes its most formative years from birth to age 5. Study after study proves that the earlier a child begins learning in high-quality environments, the better he or she is able to function in life. And the lack of access to a great early childhood education can negatively impact their entire lives, and we all pay a price for that. Numerous reports show that for every dollar we invest in high-quality early childhood development, over $7 can be saved later on in the form of individual and societal benefits. Economists are finding that an investment in early childhood has a greater economic boost for the local community than any other major economic sector. The positive impact of quality early childhood education touches the individual, the economy, and society in ways that cannot be measured in dollars and cents alone. The proof is astounding. So how do we make the world a better place? We invest in high-quality early childhood. We develop the cognitive, social, and emotional skills of young children. We sustain that development throughout their educational journey. What we stand to gain are more capable, productive, and valuable citizens that pay dividends to the world for generations to come. Human capital is the strongest investment there is. Imagine a world where just by delivering high-quality education early, we see most of the ills in society fix themselves. Amazing opportunities await community-minded visionaries who can create new economic models that deliver high-quality learning experiences to all children. A better world awaits all people if we can see the value in early childhood development and do something to spread the word.